Okay, I have this dryer that has an annoying noise. I started making it recently. It's like a whistle noise. When that heat comes on, you hear it? So that's the noise that I'm after today. So more than likely, is the gas valve inside the dryer. So that I'm gonna be replacing. Let's see if it's gonna take care of the issue.